How Kyle Shanahan went from nepo baby to one of the NFL's finest offensive minds. Some say that football runs in their family. For San Francisco 49ers head coach Kyle Shanahan, it quite emphatically does. Serving in his seventh year in the top job in San Francisco, Shanahan is now widely regarded as one of the finest offensive minds in the National Football League, NFL, but how did he get here, from a young prodigy, to facing disappointment and then shaking off any possible nepo baby tag? Shanahan's journey to his second Super Bowl has been one to watch. Shanahan in San Fran, Mike Silver, a columnist for the San Francisco Chronicle and longtime NFL writer and analyst, has known the San Francisco coach for over two decades and remembers the first time he spoke with a 15-year-old Shanahan. Silver was following Mike Shanahan, Kyle's father, when he served as head coach of the Denver Broncos and, after practice one day, he got some one-on-one time with the younger Shanahan. "I remember it vividly," Silver explains, adding they never once spoke about football. "I was like, dude, what's it like to be in high school? We were talking about movies and comedies and all sorts of stuff." While Silver could not have predicted Shanahan's success during that conversation, ever since that moment, he has followed his career closely. With the pair now both in San Francisco, he has a first-row seat.